Now I am almost ready. I need to fix. I don't know if you can see it, but there is some. I don't know what it's called. And I need to get that filled with epoxy. Otherwise, I'm ready. And that's fantastic. Water in the harbor. And now I want to show you a nice little boat called Braveheart. That's an amazing vessel. That's so beautiful. And so huge. It's 75 feet. That's a huge boat and a beautiful one of them. Look at the size of everything here. My hand isn't a small one. But look here. So huge. I can go home and wait for a little bit of weather, and then I can put the boat into the water. But right now, Blaatunge stands with the nose tip in the sun.
Now Blaatunge has been put to the water again. The mast has been set up. So now I'm ready to go home from the shipyard to my spot in Rødgrøbing. Goodbye to the shipyard. Hello to the world. You know what? This feels good. Oh, she shines in the sun with her new harness. So good. So now I just need to put on the sails and trim the mast a little. Then I'm ready for the season. That's fantastic. Home.
Blaatunge is back on its spot. In a pretty empty harbor. I think it's the 9th of April or something like that. And I've been fixing some ropes today. I put up my lazy jacks and cleared up some ropes, and now I think tomorrow I'll put on the sails. There should be only 3 centimeters of wind tomorrow. So that'll be a great day to put up sails. And then ready, and it's so fucking good, except of what I saw here. There are some runners. So this side here, I'll sand down and put on one more layer of varnish so I don't have to look at that. I haven't seen that when I was on the shipyard. But I'll fix it.